I live in Saarbrücken in the Mainzer Street on the second floor. My name is Karl Friedrich Welker. I'm 22 years old. I believe in taking care of myself, and a balanced diet, and a rigorous practice routine. In the morning, if I feel a little unconcentrated, I practice scales. I can play them all now, in ridiculous speed. After I practice scales, I start playing fugues from Johann Sebastian Bach. Every subject makes me feel like I am more of a human being than I actually am. Then I go to university and start learning operas. I look at every single note and try to remember it as fast as I can. There is an idea of a Karl Friedrich Welker, some kind of abstraction. But there is no real me. Only an entity, something illusory. And though you can feel emotion when you hear me play, and you think you know what I want to tell with my music, and maybe even think that you can understand me through my music, I simply am not there.